animals around us. The elephant, the rhinoceros, and the giraffe are the some big animals. The cat, the rat, and the rabbit are the small animals. Some animals live on land. The elephant, the bear, the cow, and the tiger are some animals that live on land. The fish, the shark, and the octopus and the dolphin live in water. Monkeys, birds, and squirrels are some animals that live on trees. Domestic animals. We keep some animals on a farm. They are called domestic animals. Cows, buffaloes, goats, sheep, and hens are some domestic animals. Wild animals. Some animals live far from us. They live in forest. They are called wild animals. Lion, tiger, wolf, elephant, giraffe are some wild animals. We can also see them in zoo. Animals and their homes. A dog lives in a kennel. Animals and their homes. A dog lives in a kennel. A lion lives in a den. A cow lives in a shed. A hen lives in a coop. A horse lives in a stable. A sheep lives in a pen. Animals and their babies. The baby of a cow is called calf. The baby of a lion is called cub. The baby of a hen is called chick. The baby of a goat is called kid. The baby of a cat is called kitten. The baby of a dog is called puppy. Animals help us in many ways. Cow, buffalo, and goat give us milk. Milk is a healthy food for us. We also made curd, butter, cheese, ghee from milk. Hen gives us eggs. We get wool from sheep. Some animals like horse, elephant, camel, and donkey carry loads for us. Oxen, buffaloes, and horse help us farmers and to plow the fields. We get honey from honeybees. We should take care of animals. We should give animals proper food, water, and shelter.